This one.
Here's the Miami offense ready to go for their next possession. Now they'll be looking to duplicate the efforts of drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-zip lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say when you're running the big-time races. It means they get out to a fast start. They're setting the pace, making the other team chase now.
Call it a one-yard gain of the play, and that'll bring up second down. The Hurricanes, of course, a three-time national champion back in the 80s, 83, 87, 89. They then added two more for good measure in 91 and 2001, but they haven't held that trophy since. And he's able to...